In fact, we just took out the recent high is BYD. 4.5% at about 403. We're coming off highs a little bit, but I believe we should still be above the pre-cash call level there intraday. Let's bring in Danny Lee to tell us really what's going on here and all the bullishness around the stock here. Tell us about this BYD event.
Yeah, so BYD, the investors reacting to an event last night, BYD hosting, showcasing ultra-fast charging cars, a whole new lineup of models that we based on. Much more powerful, robust batteries, but critically with super fast charging that basically gives you the same amount of range or power in 5 minutes in the same time it takes to charge a gasoline car. So it's a whole new suite of tech and infrastructure that BYD is banking on to really accelerate the sales of its fully electric EVs, particularly as it made upgrades to its plug-in hybrid models last year, and that itself saw sales soar. So this is a huge bet on them for them to try and really elevate sales even further.